What the fuck is going on, America? Jericho Green here with you again on this stormy Sunday afternoon. And it is time for story time with Uncle Jericho. Real quick story, I'm going to tell you about the time I was in New York City and I almost punched this dude in his face for no reason. Now, let me set the scene. I was, 18 years old. Right out of boot camp, first duty station, came off of my little two-week leave at home, ready to hit the fleet, get underway, go overseas. And where we lived and where we were stationed in Jersey, you could see the New York City skyline. So that was always kind of the carrot dangling in front of us throughout the work week. It was like, yeah, we'll get through this. But Friday, you know, we're hitting New York City. And I was hanging with my boy Sham. He's from New York City. And before all this shit happened, we actually went to visit his mom in the Bronx. And so I go hit the ATM, take out my little max, you know, $200 or $300, $400, whatever it was. And I do that and I see my account balance and I'm like, damn, why do I have $3,000 extra in my account? You know, I'm figuring somebody has clearly made a mistake. But I forgot that I got my enlistment bonus. When you sign up for the military, depending on the job you take, you get an enlistment bonus, and it varies in the amount. So the one I got a $4,000 enlistment bonus. So after taxes, I had like 3 G's left. And so I sat there for a second. I was like, oh, yeah, my enlistment bonus. Hell yeah. So this just made our Friday night or my Friday night a whole lot better. So we hit New York City. All right, we went to eat somewhere. We're hanging out. We're in Times Square. And being from a small town in California, you know, New York City was, that was it. You know how many cop movies and shit I'd seen that took place in New York City? So we're in Times Square. We're walking through. There's got to be thousands of people. We're packed in there like a herd of animals going across this intersection. And I'm going across the intersection. I'm with my boy Sham. And somebody bumps into me. So they're walking by, they're coming from behind me, they bumped into me, kept walking. So of course, with all these 80s cop movies and stuff and TV shows in my head, I'm like, I just got my pocket pick, right? It's classic, bumps into you, oh, my bad, man. Boom, lift the wallet, he's on his way, he's weaving his way, and he was in a hurry, so which made me even think more, this fool just got me. So I'm like, oh, fuck that, I'm not going to be the one. You're not getting this country mouse, big city, right? So I start walking behind this dude, and he's walking real fast. This fucker's trying to get away from me. So we're weaving in between people. You know, oh, my bad. Excuse me. I'm arms reach. I'm trying to reach out and grab this fool. And I finally catch up to him. I'm about to grab him by his shoulder, spin his ass around, and knock the shit out of him, right? But luckily, the little angel on my shoulder said, hey, dumbass, why don't you reach and check to see if your wallet's still there first? So I'm like, okay, angel on my shoulder. So I reach back. Sure enough, my wallet is still there. The dude, he just bumped into me. So crisis averted. I didn't have to spin this dude around and fuck him up. Good thing, because when you're 18, you don't make a lot of good decisions. So that one time I listened to the angel on my shoulder, it saved me from an assault charge and possible court martial. So there you have it. Don't you worry. I'll be back on my commentary soon, because like I always say, people, you know how it goes. I try to be done with the left, but they just won't let me. Please subscribe, re-subscribe if necessary, notification bell, follow me on the Twitters, @Green_Jericho. I am Jericho Green. Man, I'm out.